I have a flashlight game object with only one script attached called Advanced Flashlight. I wasn't sure what to name it, but I think this is actually as advanced as it gets. There are some properties you can tweak. In the flashlight settings, there is a light field, which is our spotlight. You need to assign your spotlight there. The intensity, color, and everything related to this light is controlled by the light component itself, not by the script. I attached a cookie texture to mine to make it look like a real flashlight. I will include some cookie texture for you to use. Other options include toggle and flicker sounds. If you have those audio clips, you can attach them and the script will play the sounds as needed. You can also leave them empty if you want. There is a handle input internally bool which, when enabled, lets the script handle toggling the flashlight with any key you want. This is useful if you don't have an input manager. You can just turn this on and use it directly. I turned it off because I use an input manager. As you can see in my initialization code, I have a flashlight action in my input actions that calls on flash, which handles the rest. It simply gets the script and calls the toggle flashlight function. I will make another tutorial about input managers. It is really useful and easy to use in any project. Next, there's the flashlight object. I don't have one in my scene, so I didn't attach anything here. But if you have a separate game object representing your flashlight, like the visible mesh or model, you can assign it here and the script will enable or disable it as needed. Then there are some energy settings like max energy, drain rate, threshold when flickering starts, crucial threshold when it shuts off, or max energy at start to set the initial energy level, and the infinite energy for those who don't want batteries or energy management. There are also flicker settings for when energy is low, plus a current energy display. I also did some editor customization to show energy in a progress bar so you can see it in the inspector during runtime. There is a debug tool to add energy via the inspector, just enter the amount you want to add. Let's open the script. At the top, we have fields and properties, and then there is an awake for initialization and update, which controls input and drains energy. It's optimized to only run when necessary. The main function is toggle flashlight, which obviously toggles the flashlight on or off. There's also set flashlight bool state. It sets the flashlight to the specified state. I made it private because I don't expect you to call it from outside, but you're free to make it public if you want. I recommend using toggle flashlight since it contains some additional logic. Other functions are mostly calculations, which you can check yourself. Another important function is add energy, which you should call when your player picks up a battery. Just pass how much energy to add. We also have helper functions like get max energy or get current energy, get energy percentage and is on to check the flashlight's S status whenever you need it. That's basically it. Besides the runtime script, there's also an editor script that draws the energy progress bar and slider in the inspector as you saw earlier. If you play and press the F key, the light turns on and the energy decreases. If I turn it off, energy stops draining. You can add energy with the button in the inspector or manually adjust the current energy. Notice it never goes above the max energy. If I lower the energy, once the energy reaches that level, the flashlight starts flickering and eventually shuts off. Adding energy lets you turn it back on. So that's it, just experiment with the values. I think this is the most complete flashlight system you will ever need in your project, kind of like Outlast. If you want to see more coding tips like this, please like the video and leave a comment. I have included some great assets in the description you can use for your projects. If you buy them with my referral code, it helps me at no extra cost to you. Thanks for watching and see you soon.